In modern poultry houses, ventilation plays a vital role. Through recirculation of air, heat distribution in the poultry houses is optimized, which enhances a uniform development of the flocks. The necessity to save energy in the poultry houses is a high priority. With the Multifan V FloFan, the growers are able to use the heat in the top of the poultry house. In addition, the necessity of controlling moisture on litter level increases. With the Multifan V FloFan, Vostermans ventilation offers the grower the opportunity to reduce the negative impacts due to humidity in a simple way. Foot or leg problems are reduced to a minimum. Through a special aerodynamic-shaped conical outlet, the air is guided to the flocks. Several tests have been performed with broilers, turkeys and layers. Results show much drier litter and a significant reduction of foot and leg problems. In close cooperation with Wageningen University and Research Center, the fan is optimized to obtain maximal results. Due to the relative high throw of the fan, a surface up to 20 meters diameter can be covered. A reduced number of fans in comparison to similar systems can be used. The energy-efficient motor and fan design are developed and produced according to future directives. Once the tunnel ventilation is switched off, the V-FloFan operates optimally. Crowding of the young chickens or turkeys is prevented. At bird level, the airspeed is low, thus creating an active microclimate for the flock. The grower is able to control the moisture at litter level. In summary, the Multifan V FloFan creates uniform air distribution, saves energy, controls the moisture level of the litter, creates comfort for the birds, foot and leg problems are reduced, and it is applicable with various flocks and management systems.